Welcome back to my channel. It is Grace M. Elegant here. Remember, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe, share, and comment. Today is my fifth day of self-quarantine. It's a bit boring. Things are no longer the same. Today I want to discuss what is the key meaning of greetings and what are the effects that we are facing right now. Now there is restriction, no shaking hands, no kissing, no hugging. Okay, here in Kenya we are used to hugging, shaking hands all the time when you meet with your friends, with your colleagues and all that. But it is no longer the same. Sometimes you go to say hi and the other partner is like Iganera. That means be satisfied. Okay. To the old people, like the grandma, your aunts, your uncles, they don't understand it as well. Sometimes it shows lack of respect. So you have to explain to them, just tell them. For now, there is this pandemic called COVID-19. We are no longer shaking hands, we are no longer hugging. That doesn't mean that we don't love them. To some, it's becoming a problem. Like the other day, my aunt was like, hey, pick your courage, you are not welcome. That means, why are you not shaking my hand? But I have to explain it to her and tell her what is going on. Remember to keep yourself safe. Regular washing of hands and all that. Now, when it comes to you meeting your boyfriend or your partner, then you don't have to shake hands, you don't have to hug, you don't have to kiss. It becomes a problem. To me, I feel like there is that gap. And it is not a small gap. Even to the kids, sometimes when you are a mother, you know you have to keep that connection with your kid, like each and every time you are hugging your baby, your kid, kissing them and all that. So today I wanted to concentrate on those greetings and all that. One, the meaning of greetings here in Kenya, it's a way to show love, it's a way to show respect. It also creates that bond, not only between the mother and the kids, but also to the partner and to the family. But you don't have anything to do. Let's keep safe. Regular washing of hands is very important. Sanitize. Also, you find that even in the malls, in the market, there is no plenty of like basic needs, the food. If you happen to have more of those sanitizers, the tissues, you can donate to your friends. Remember, keep on calling them, call them, text them, just check how they are doing. Let's remain together and I know we will overcome this. Thanks so much guys for watching. I love you so much. Remember to keep safe. We shall overcome. Bye bye. Peace.